Yeah, sorry I have to make a separate video, but I'm here in the car. I got all the stuff, and we're going to start off with, let's see, we'll start off with a Guardians Rising booster pack. Fake code. Wimpod. Salazzle. Yeah. Okay. Next, I think I will. Let's see. Next, I will do a. I'll do the Angry Birds. Alright, it comes with some stickers. Collector's guide. With a collector's guide. And here's all the ones you can collect. And it says on the back, Laser Bird, 15 out of 20, and then we get a sweet Laser Bird dog tag, which is a little small though. Yeah, it's quite small, but. Moving on to our Pokemon, our rest of our Pokemon packs. I'll go for a regular Sun and Moon pack now. Leaf Energy, Morello. Oh my gosh, a holographic crocodile.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Oh, lucky you.
All right, we're starting off with some good pulls. Let's go for a regular Guardians Rising. A Guardians Rising pack. My name's not Dylan. Camo, Slowbro, and What is this? Wishy-washy. And our last pack is a regular Sun and Moon. A tour cap, that's cool. A Dratini. And a Roggenrola. So, guys, that's gonna be it for the Dollarama Part 1 and Part Dollar Tree Part 1 and Part 2 mix. I might do this again, but I might not. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. And remember, leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.